Und das ist auch gut. Ja.
Wollen wir beenden? Nein, nein, nein.
Dick, hä?
Ja? Bahn!
Ich hab.
Oh, du hast nichts.
Locker, ich bin vor allem da.
Was ist das? Das ist gut.
Go, go.
Ja?
Go, go, aber. Check. Ey.
It's a big route. That's it. Brilliant.
Achukwa kwa ota kwa ota sama hama hama kwa.
Kwa. There you go. This is a root called kwa, and it's fibrous. You cook it up, and it tastes sweet and delicious. Can't wait.
Seme ya ya.
Seme
ya ya obaba kwa.
Since the 1920s, there have been several attempts to encourage the Hadza to live in permanent settlements and become farm labourers. These attempts failed as the majority of the Hadza prefer to return to the bush and continue their traditional lifestyle, which benefits them with a diet that is varied and nutritious. While they sometimes experience hunger, they have never known famine. This is a typical Hadza meal. The women will share the food amongst everybody. They chew the root to soften it before giving it to the youngest children.
Oh, brilliant, thank you. I've been invited to eat some of the root that we dug up. It tastes very good. It's quite fibrous. You chew those fibres, I spit the fibres out. Yeah, that's good. And then there's this bit here, which is the inner bark. And that tastes like, more like sweet chestnut. Right, very good. Nuba, yeah.
The Hadza will go to great lengths to satisfy their sweet tooth. Honey is a valuable asset both as a food and a trading commodity, and the Hadza know which trees hold the best honey. They love it, grubs and all.